First, duplicate your backup file. Then, please rename it OpusDomini.sqlite. When prompted, if you want to add this new extension, please select Add. Now, open Items and select iPad or iPhone. Go to the second tab, Apps, and scroll down to the bottom where the file sharing apps are listed. Select Opus Domini. Click on the Add button. Select the new file, the one you just renamed. Click Add. Replace. Sync. And you're done. Thank you.